I think the connection to gumbo and us being African Americans, it's just your Louisiana roots. That's why we call it a Cajun dish with a Texas twist. Everything is original. No store-bought roux. It takes a lot of long hours for everything, and we just, you know, we try to do it homemade all the way.
Okay, Drea, you got your grid cakes going?
With the food truck, you have a lot of prep time. You have tons of hours where you're trying to get things together just for that 3 or 4 hour day. Repeated customers loving the food, coming back every week, wanting the food. I think if I can please them and make them happy, I'm good. For our daughters, I know that they're proud of their parents. They see now how important it is for us to have something of your own and bring it out to the community that we can serve people.